Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details. Hey, Big Daddy's home, as if anyone gives a shit.
That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.
Hang on a second.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Man, no bachelor bitch, so don't get too attached to this. He ballin' on these haters and these niggas missing practices.
Okay, let's go.
Be trouble smoking cannabis. We back to back, no marriage.
Yeah, and I'm going hit down.
Are you crazy?
Other guys,
like dominoes. I deliver pies.
And I deliver fries. Them hollows and extended clips. And I deliver fives. Super homies who set trip. Leave you wet like my tip. After hoes get off me. All about that action, no flexion. Niggas blasting for talk. I get money like every day. Really ain't got no time to play. Try to take my own water lane.
Nice try.
I get money like every day. I talk broke like every day.
Move!
That shit in these haters' faces. I get money like every day. I'm drinking on that mean perk. Blaze make the street hurt. Make a bitch dance till her feet hurt. Know that we got cheaper.
And they got cheaper. Kush, mid, and the beans. Not mean, but you gotta knock on the screen first. Then let the dough swing. Choppers all these seen first. So supposed to with a beam. Knock you out that screen first.
Yeah, I told the rest would be like every day.
You ever killed a man? I won't tell. Honest.
Asteroid hit Earth next week.
A local woman found love from government spying.
Apocalypse news.
Scientists say the asteroid known as QC7 will be dangerously close to Earth next week. If a collision occurs, the 1.5-mile wide space rock would cause catastrophic damage and most certainly wipe out our species. Space rocks have tried to annihilate mankind before. 50,000 years ago, an asteroid wiped out the dinosaurs after a man...
Inspection.
But what if there ain't an infestation?
I make sure there's an infestation. I always got some big fat pregnant bugs in the case. We drop them around. Roaches, silverfish, bed bugs.
So we clean them up right then?
Nah. We tell them we found a trace, but we don't got any appointments for 6 weeks. Here's my personal number in case there's an emergency.
That work?
Guaranteed. In 2 weeks' time, they're calling up. Bites all over.
Infested hand towel for planting. Check. Infested sheets for planting. Check. Pregnant bugs. Check. Hydrogen cyanide. God forbid we gotta kill some bugs. Check.
It's morning. Let's go and eat at a diner that only serves twats.